Staten Island is the most popular home for mobsters in New York City. And the Grand Staten Island forests also happen to be the choice body dumping ground. With apropos street and town names such as Great Kills, Arthur Kill, and Kill Van Cole.
I want to take control of Staten Island.
What are you talking about, boss? One crew on this whole island? Crazy if you ask me.
Are you with me or not?
Of course I'm with you. Come on.
We have a problem.
My man, they tried to kill me.
And I survived.
Coffees, bagels, M.E.G. in the back. We got work to do.
Let's have a baby.
Yes.
You do?
Yes. Yes.
If you wanted us to steal something, like rob somebody, would you know who to call?
You're not stealing from some average Joe. Yeah. Kwame Tarso did not make his money on Wall Street. So you have to be absolutely positive that this is what you want to do. Is this what you want to do?
Yeah.
Most people, they think that we've chosen this life because there are no rules. But in our world, there are rules.
And you and your pals, you broke it.
All these crazy things you've done your whole life, why does it matter so much?
I stole the money, sword. Child, it wouldn't be like me.
When it's over, we will make history.